tomorrow. Wait, when the sun set, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when I pick them up, I feel like they borrow. When I gotta return them, scan them like a barcode. Wait, no hard feelings, but these feelings hard though. Wait, who got the kids in those what autos? Wait, why they can't wear Yeezys with the cargoes? Y'all know Nike don't like me, y'all take it too far though.
Last night game was pretty tough. It was really good to play through right till the end and get a win, obviously, but it was a tough game. There was patches where we looked really good, patches that were quite sloppy, so we definitely need to correct that for today.
Yeah, so last night was tough, man. We definitely didn't play our best, which is we're pretty disappointed about. You know, wins and losses aren't too important to us. It's more about the way we play, and we didn't live up to our expectations last night.
It's always hard playing, you know, Saturday night and then Sunday lunchtime, but Sandringham had a game last night too, so that's not an excuse, but we really need to be locked in and ready to go today. Lots of communication and just try and have as much energy as we can, and yeah, work hard today as well.
Who you got? You got here still? Yeah, screen, get through! Pushing the tempo, so when we get bored, you've got to get out and run. If we don't get anything, we got to stay with it. Yes! Screen! You're okay. Low! Tag! Get tag! She self-proclaimed herself.
Yeah, she's self-proclaimed.
Yeah, April! Good job, April! Good job, eh? Bye, self. Bye, self. Screens, yeah, screens. You got space. Hi. Ball.
We just got the win against Sandringham. I think we ended up winning by about 20 points. We absolutely smashed them in the first half, which was great. We were playing excellent offense. You know, we were getting a great pass and a great pass and then a great shot. So things were looking good in the first half. I think in the second half, we proved that we still got a little bit to work on because we kind of took the foot off the brake. And even though we still kept the margin at about 20, 30 points, we kind of didn't put them to bed like we thought that we should have. But respect to Sandringham, they played the whole game out, and we're going to get back to training this week and just try and get better because we've got a really tough weekend next weekend.
Double. Oh, let's go. Come here. Block this. Let's go, Mace. Oh, you got it. Fucking guard me.
Nice. Baby, just stop.
A little late. Cash, cash. Bang, bang, boy. Bang, bang, Dave. Yeah.
Yeah, I got extra help.
No, no, I'm just saying, like, future reference. No, no. Hey, ref, can I get something? Can I get something?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we lost by a point. Thought we got robbed there a little bit. We made some good plays. They hit some shots. Kind of gave up too many runs, I think. Too many bad possessions, which led into their transition offense. But we had a chance to win it, and yeah, just a tough break at the end. So tough weekend. A couple of losses we should have won. A couple of games we should have won. So big weekend coming up next week for sure.